You know, we got the news, and it was kind of rough at first, you know, because you never thought a lump on your chest would lead to lung cancer. Everybody's been great. I mean, they seem like they worry about you. To me, I think that, I mean, this is the best care, I believe, that we can get. I don't see where they've done any better anyplace else. Things just been working out great. But yeah, I've been really blessed.